had to describe what it means to be a British Asian, it means a lot. I think I feel like sometimes I have responsibility in terms of like Asians breaking into the mainstream. I think that it's a door that's been closed for a long time, and just doing my part and opening it slightly so other people can walk through, I think that's really important for me, and I want to represent my community as best as I can. I think the biggest changes that I see now with Asian culture, I feel that there are more Asians that are opening up. There's more Asian talent, whether it's on mainstream or whether it's on YouTube. And I think this is great because, you know, as Asians, you'd always kind of, you'd always think that your parents want you, want you to be a lawyer or a doctor or, you know, the stereotypical things. But I think it's great now that Asians are branching out because there's so many talented Asians out there and they're getting more into music and comedy and other forms of entertainment. So I think that's great. I think the most important people in my life who've influenced me is probably my parents, I would say, only because I feel that they were at a different generation where it was much harder for them to kind of fit in and kind of call this place home. And I just kind of respect their kind of values and how they had to adapt through such a hard environment. So I learn a lot from my mum, a lot from my dad. And I know a lot of people have like role models like who are celebrities and singers and artists and whatnot. But for me, it's my parents. I look up to them and I always will. I don't know why everyone finds me funny. I think my best joke is knock, knock.
Who's that?
Doctor.
Doctor who?
This is why I'm the best. Do you get it? Wordplay.